It all starts with a stump. When pine trees in the southeastern United States are harvested, their stumps are left behind. But what most people don't realize is that in a simple stump lies enormous value. At Pinova, we understand that value, and we ensure it doesn't go to waste. Our partners harvest these stumps, providing Pinova with a completely natural, renewable raw material resource that we then put to very good use. From the forest, the stumps go to Pinova's plant in Brunswick, Georgia, where their goodness is extracted and turned into specialty rosin derivatives. In fact, that's the blueprint for our entire business, taking natural, renewable byproducts from forestry and agriculture and turning them into something valuable. We're not just doing this in the forest. We also extract goodness from pulp mills, turning their unwanted byproduct into useful terpene derivatives. And we even use the limonene and orange peels left over from juice production as another valuable natural feedstock. We use these natural rosin and terpene feedstocks to make high-value specialty products that serve high-end niche markets, allowing us to get more out of our natural resources. The folks at Renaissance share this way of thinking. That's why in 2010, Pinova and Renaissance came together to make Pinova Holdings. Like Pinova, Renaissance also extract goodness from natural renewable resources, using similar processes and chemistries to get the highest value possible. Renaissance also use pulp mill byproducts and limonene, as well as other feedstocks like menthol, that fit with and help diversify Pinova's natural feedstock platform. In bringing these two businesses together under Pinova Holdings, their common feedstocks can be used with a greater scale and efficiency than ever before. It's a completely natural fit. Both businesses use these natural feedstocks to produce specialty chemicals. Byproducts from this are used to generate green energy, reducing our reliance on fossil fuels. And with three plants between us, all located at the heart of our local natural resource base, we've increased our manufacturing capacity and capabilities. With all these goodies, Pinova makes over 70 essential products with unique strengths in a wide range of end market applications. In many of these niches, such as beverage weighting agents, Pinova is the clear global leader. In turn, Renaissance makes 50 staple flavor and fragrance ingredients that are in high demand by the world's leading formulators and consumer goods giants, and are used in food, beverages, fragrances, household and personal care products. So by bringing Pinova and Renaissance together, Pinova Holdings has created a diversified portfolio of well over 100 specialty products. And have even more new product ideas in the pipeline. Over 70% of our combined sales are now into fast-moving consumer goods, stable, recession-resistant markets with strong global growth. We've also diversified our customer base. Pinova has solid relationships with over 400 companies, many of whom are global leaders in their respective industries. They use Pinova's specialty chemical materials in thousands of products in a wide range of end market applications. Renaissance customers are the who's who of global fragrance and flavor formulators and consumer goods companies. They make a broad variety of products that add zest to life every day. So by bringing Pinova and Renaissance together, we've increased the quality and diversity of our earnings across products, markets, and customers. We've also increased our connections with fast-growing overseas markets, while maintaining our proud domestic heritage of quality, innovation, and unparalleled customer service. Together as Pinova Holdings, we've created a strong platform for future growth. We're a leading producer of specialty chemicals derived from natural, renewable feedstocks, with stable, growing revenues, strong cash flows, and a strong balance sheet. We're ready to invest further in our people, plants, processes, and products to drive continued growth and value creation for our customers, our employees, and our shareholders. And all this started with a simple stump.